Toledo City Councilwoman is stepping down from her position, but she isn't going far. Mayor Wade Kapsakavage announced today Tiffany Whitman will be the city's new director of diversity, equity, and inclusion. She will focus on compliance, investigations, and will make sure that Toledo is an accessible and fair workplace. The new role pays $125,000 a year.